on behalf of the people of Owusu County, I will support the views which are going to be collected by the National Dialogue for purpose of making Uganda a better country. Number two, I want to say this. I think when we talk about the National Dialogue, there are specific areas which I need guidance from the senior leaders like Justice Warren, the chair in the middle. For instance, there are issues in Uganda which, for me, in my own opinion, I don't think we should be able to begin dialogue about. When you talk about corruption, how do you dialogue with the corrupt? Because the reason why these Ugandans are suffering is because of the corrupt. I would like to be much more interested in finding reasons, more stringent reasons, using this forum on how to deal with the corrupt. What is happening today in our countries? There's a specific group of people who want to take us back to the worst days in our country.